Are you ready? Let's go.
Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. We have a kickboxing match. It's another one.
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to deploy their strategy the way that they need it. It's a cool fight. It also is every performance we have seen them put out. These guys seem to be the mirror image of each other. Big punch lands over the top. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight. Beautiful body kick. Look at him dig his shin right under his opponent's elbow. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Oh, that left hand. Dude hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Find your shot. Find your shot and finish it.
Just over 3 minutes to go. And he connects with a punch there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
He's landed that punch over and over again. What's he gonna do to follow up?
That jab is fast. Look at that jab.
Oh, and there he goes, working off that jab again. And he landed the right hand there.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's gotta press him. He's gotta go chase that finish down now.
Let's go. You can do this. Keep
going. Oh, straight right. Man, he's timing his shots nicely. It's like Tom Brady out there. He hasn't missed the target.
I mean, you insist on bringing in Tom Brady. Stop it. John, stop
it. Let's go.
He's getting the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Man, what a fight. I mean, he's cutting down the side with these beautiful leg kicks.
Well, he misses with the left punch there.
Big punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Well, a lot of people think he might have the best jab in this division, certainly using it effectively.
I mean, one of the best jabs in the world across all combat sports. The way that it just comes out, it's beautiful. The backside hand is always at the chin. The elbows tucked to the ribs. The jab goes out. The jab comes right back to the face. It's picture-perfect technique, almost like a tiger blast or something like that.
Checks that leg kick.
Whoa! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Final seconds of round one.
Right.
Those 5 minutes. All right, let's check out some of the action from that previous round, DC, and what a display on the feet. Huge knockdown with that kick.
Yeah, he's a high-level striker. He throws these kicks to the body, he throws them low, but when he goes up top, he's very powerful.
You ready? You ready? Let's go fight,
Here
guys.
Here we go. Hands up, baby. Here we go. Work the fight, man.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
That was a nice strike.
Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range. All right, so he's landed some good shots tonight, but right, this is not a combo meal, right? No three-piece, no soda. It's one and done, lost in the night.
John, don't you come to me without a combo. I want the whole platter.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike. The throw is at the exact right moment.
He deserves
this moment.
He'll
finish his fight.
Oh, he's
been in perfect place. Perfect position. What a huge blow in a big moment in this fight.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Come on, ass!
Oh! Elbow!
Oh, oh, huge one! That'll do it! Oh, my goodness!
Yeah, few things better in mixed martial arts than a finish by way of the elbow. It takes a lot of technique, a lot of repetitions in the gym, and you've got to have a lot of confidence in your skills to throw those elbows and try to maximize force over a short distance. Of course, when you land, it can be absolutely devastating, and in this case, it spelled the end of the night for his opponent.